to the point. Kovacevic will go across with it. He'll get it back. Shot taken off the stick of Schwartz. In play. Schultz attempting to get to it. A read by Suzuki. Out in front. They score. Cole Caulfield was left unmarked. And with 17:55 left to go in the second period, there's that 1-2 combination of Montreal, Suzuki to Caulfield.
Seattle has the opportunity with the puck there, but Suzuki reads the play. Caulfield in a great position for this one-timer. Again, Alexiak has to play that Suzuki's going to shoot. He's in a grade A location. Suzuki knows he's passing this the whole time. Caulfield's on that backside for a one-timer, and he's able to beat Jones.
And again, we talked about it at the top. His career was being stunted, and now another chance, and they score. Josh Anderson, an odd man break right off the center ice draw. As the Kraken are stung by that one. Seconds later, Montreal makes it 3-1.
Back-to-back goals in quick succession. A simple play off the draw, up the wall. Two-on-one goes the other way. Anderson receives that pass and puts it right under the bar. Great pass right here from Dvorak to over to Anderson.